The roots of this rare love trace to 1875, when a 65-year-old white woman named Susan Burleson Ross brought a 4-year-old black child, Bob Ross, into her home as a court-ordered apprentice. They had to teach them reading, writing, and a trade. At age 21, the emancipated apprentice got a Bible, a new suit of clothes, and $6.